You got enough fuel, Patty?
Yeah, just cut some of the shit
up. This is a spare one here, mate. Oh, is that the one?
Not your son's one? No, that's the son's one.
So I took it home, took the tap off, got one of my kid's tyres off one of his matchbox cars, cut it in half, plugged it in, put it up. But then then it started to leak again, so I got a proper seal.
Kid chamber and everything like that on, left all the suspension on, and the young bloke was only just learning to ride. Give it to him for Christmas. Fuck, it looks a work of art, eh?
FMF sell chambers for it. Yeah. That's something making more.
There's a fucking chamber Corey has got on his scooter, and he's missing his scooter.
That's fuck, insane. Mate, that's like an 80 or something.
Fuck yeah, it's got this massive big expansion chamber coming up like a work one.
It sounds like a YZ though.
Fucking
go-kart.
Yeah, fucking, you want to hear it.
Just on that, we need to, when we leave today, we need to make sure we take all our rubbish and we pick up all the bunting and we do it right. If we do it right, there's a slight chance you may be able to come back again. So time will tell. If we bugger it up, we won't be. So.
Okay, Mom.
Yeah. Also, thanks to Johnny enough for getting it organised.
cut there. Oh.